On Thursday, U.S. natural gas futures are showing a decline following a bearish EIA storage report. Today's EIA weekly nat gas storage report printed a build of plus 7 billion cubic feet, slightly larger than market expectations of 5 billion, but again decently smaller than the five-year average of minus 43 billion cubic feet, to increase surpluses from 629 to 678 billion cubic feet. Meanwhile, it appears that the bearish storage reports have concluded, as the next three reports are anticipated to be progressively bullish when compared to the five-year averages. From March 21 to 27, a variety of weather conditions are forecasted across the U.S. northern areas are set to encounter colder temperatures, ranging from the 20s to 50s, along with rain and snow. Conversely, southern states will enjoy warmer weather, with highs ranging from the upper 50s to 80s, along with isolated showers. These weather patterns are expected to lead to moderate natural gas demand in the upcoming week. Meanwhile, two liquefaction trains at the Freeport LNG plant are anticipated to be out of commission until May for testing and repairs. In terms of supply and demand, the U.S. gas market is experiencing significant shifts in supply and demand dynamics. There has been a noticeable decline in domestic gas production, with a 5% decrease observed over the last month. This downturn is partially linked to prominent energy companies such as EQT and Chesapeake Energy, scaling down their drilling operations due to low gas prices and substantial stockpiles. However, despite these obstacles, analysts anticipate a rise in U.S. gas consumption to reach record levels in 2024. As a result, the tightening supply-demand balance may lead to significantly higher gas prices, potentially exceeding $3 by the end of the year. The near-term outlook for U.S. nat gas markets is leaning towards a bearish sentiment. Factors such as the bearish EIA report and developments at Freeport LNG are expected to put downward pressure on prices in the short run. Gas futures declined on Thursday, falling below the $1.85 pivot, but remaining unable to breach the $1.80 support level. On a positive note, the current seven-day consolidation pattern indicates that a breakthrough above $1.85 could shift the minor trend upward. If aggressive short covering and counter-trend buying combine, it may generate the necessary upside momentum to challenge the downtrending 50-day moving average, positioned at $2. I believe it's only a matter of time before gas prices surpass the $2 threshold, if no additional bearish events happen during this time. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.